Chapter 34. The Lord spoke to Moses and said, "Give these instructions to the Israelites. Soon you will be entering Canaan. This is a land assigned to you as a perpetual patrimony, the land of Canaan first defined by its frontiers. Your southern border shall start from the wilderness of Zin, where it marches with Edom, and run southwards from the end of the Dead Sea on its eastern side. It shall then turn from the south up the ascent of Akrabim and pass by Zin, and its southern limits shall be Kadesh Barnea. It shall proceed by Hazar Adar to Asmon, and from Asmon turn towards the torrent of Egypt, and its limits shall be the sea. Your western frontier shall be the Great Sea and the seaboard. This shall be your frontier to the west. This shall be your northern frontier. You shall draw a line from the Great Sea to Mount Hur, and from Mount Hur to Lebo Hamath, and the limit of the frontier shall be Jedad. From there it shall run to Ziphron, and its limit shall be Hazara Enan. This shall be your frontier to the north. To the east you shall draw a line from Hazar Enan to Jepham. It shall run down from Zephim to Ribla east of Ain, continuing until it strikes the ridge east of the Sea of Kinnereth. The frontier shall then run down to the Jordan, and its limit shall be the Dead Sea. The land defined by these frontiers shall be your land." Moses gave these instructions to the Israelites. "This is the land which you shall assign by lot, each taking your own territory. It is a land which the Lord has ordered to be given to 9 tribes and a half tribe. For the Reubenites, the Gadites, and the half tribe of Manasseh have already occupied their territories, family by family. These 2.5 tribes have received their territory here beyond the Jordan, east of Jericho, towards the sunrise." The Lord spoke to Moses and said, "These are the men who shall assign the Lord land for you: Eleazar the priest and Joshua son of Nun. You shall also take 1 chief from each tribe to assign the land. These are their names. From the tribe of Judah, Caleb son of Jephunneh. From the tribe of Simeon, Samuel, son of Amminahud. From the tribe of Benjamin, Eliadid, son of Gishlon. From the tribe of Dan, the chief Bochi, son of Jogli. From the Josephites, from Manasseh, the chief Haniel, son of Ephod. And from Ephraim, the chief Kemuel, son of Shiphatin. From Zebulun, the chief Elizaphan, son of Parnach. From Issachar, the chief Paltiel, son of Azun. From Asher, the chief Ahiud, son of Shalomi. From Naphtali, the chief Pedadal, son of Amminahud. These were the men whom the Lord appointed to assign the territories in the land of Canaan.